If we never left, you'd be sunk in your seat waiting for class to end. We'll be lost, you'd be at lunch with your friends. You wouldn't even know what Zoom is if we never left. What if the bells never stop ringing? What if you never close your locker, you were leaving? Well, you missed that lecture. There's a million different reasons shouldn't be together. But when I put it all together, we just really miss you, you, you. I miss it when I see my class entering the room. And maybe when I close my eyes, I'm thinking about if we never left.
Hello, everyone. I miss you. I miss my Spanish students. I miss the LGBT club. I miss everybody. I want to go back to school.
Who miss if we never left? No, together we are one hill. No, one day soon we'll cheer again with our zoo. And we're going to have to weather. And we'll never know the reason.
I miss you guys.
But we'll weather this together. And when we put it all together, we just really miss you, you, you. I can't wait when I see my class entering the room. And maybe
hi, Panthers. Miss you. Hope you're still getting some exercise.
We miss you. Never left.
Hey, Panthers. Miss Bella here. Miss you guys so much. We both miss you.
Hello, everyone. I really miss you, and I hope to see you soon. Stay healthy and stay safe.
Hey, it's Senior T, Monsieur T, Mr. T. I miss you guys. I really do. Stay safe. Bye-bye.
To see you when school opens back up again. Stay safe.
恭喜你高中毕业. Congratulations. Bye bye.
Miss you guys. Hang in there. Hope everyone's doing well.
Hola chicos. We miss you.
Hope to see you soon.
Hey, seniors. It's Dr. Coleman, coming to you from the friendly confines of my man cave. I just wanted to say congratulations. Love you guys. I'm going to miss you. Very proud of you for toughing it out through this ridiculousness of the last few months. Your future is going to be much brighter. Good luck.